ebrediedede legusu panana panige la suzo prande katava ejakatavate ejakatara gavate ejakatarudo balavate bundo ozodo balika pradika toza. Father, give us utterance this morning. Nane kruto vesaliga barabashanta e protopo popoto propopotu para papa legete e krete du badada barabashanta. Give us strength this morning. Ye de kude festelinda e ye de kude festelinda iya barabasunta e kure nene nosia nene nosia. Yes Lord, give us strength, Father. Give us strength this morning, Father. Mati e krine sutogi juti aka sutogi elikronia sutogi Encapadias the pra, encapadias the tobala katika pra, juno okre venis the party in the colosso, prodo badus the party in the budusa. We would like to pray your will for our lives, Father. We would like to pray your will for our lives. Father, give us utterance this morning. Yona kutum radias the prende la kuze, vedikru dudu story, ledion torienda zuto, ingrin yoshide balakto, kriendos the top, debro osti de bradia lakedu boshude abrandi akida basante. Father, quicken the spirits of your daughters this morning. Hey, Lord, quicken their spirits this morning, Lord. Edify their spirits this morning, Lord. Make ukarata ata ritanda da dusha. Ibrania the cause la tavra de duso, vrende de duso. Quicken their spirits this morning, my father. Yea, the father of all spirits. Hale krobodosikata. Yes, Lord. Touch their spirits this morning. Touch my spirits this morning. Mama le kunoro dobosia tikeria da bashanta. Ikro do duso to grinde. Touch our spirits this morning. Just one touch. Just one touch from you, Father. Minikato basuzia. Minikato basuzia. Minikato basuzia. Nina na neko boria da bashahade. Shahade kulusu. Prendia kulusu. Enkredabalusu kobria da basanta. Gido santa. Touch our spirits this morning, Father of all spirits. Le krobo su do prondikala ishke dala tokrinde soso de du soso balese sodi inde zize e krinde zize. Come on, speak in the Holy Ghost. Pray in the Holy Ghost this morning. Hale krudo suzo jabale kredi zuzo e jabale diam bradiasi e jabalan diam bradiasi e jabale diam bradiasi. Ejabali ambradia si da la daria na galage. E gradia gadagadia gadaga gadagadia gadaga kando kubra di sonto. Hey, someone's spirit is going to be opened up this morning. Hale krudo bo shakata. As we pray in the Holy Ghost. Reto, prote, e de, dumbradia bashanda. E brondo do kole kito krete kanda. Your spirit is opened up this morning. Jadale krudo bo si kita krindi katozi brende la. Tadi, Joko prendi a tukalate crindio sutionda a padidi de tarianda. Ha ha. Jeku potu zuzu liki potu hozu zutonde ginda karanda. Oh, manine no suzo kuponda ligedusha. Joko ko, the Father will have us pray in tongues this morning. Ha. Jodo kunde le tangrinduse. Jodo kunde le kekurondo suprondi katata etititate. Ombranana natate karunda shikahande. We're having an upper room experience this morning. We are going to have an upper room experience this morning. Hey, yineneno suzu no sikete. E krondo balabati kerenda takate, ikrenda katikata, kretiondo sutokrienda takata, jikilinti orindia brondisia, jikilinti orindia bondise, ijilinti pete, judiondia kadubara da babadeka. Oh, come on, pray in the Holy Ghost. Hey, your supernatural language, halata kariendo sote, ubobodoso dubronde edudodo kurunda shakata. To the world, it's a miracle. To us, it's a sign that we are believers, that we pray in tongues. When we pray in tongues, it's a sign that we are believers. Jesus said, "These signs shall follow them that believe." Kapoto ligabasa taka, e protokoto. They shall pray in new tongues. They shall speak with new tongues. Le krudo bosontoria, na. Egreduso lokoto. It's a sign that you are a believer. Mokra alidu sutoria debo shaka ikombo. Ekata prata kutus to kopreta, jikate kutus to kopreta, kalata kalata, mendekuro do basata, if da de, le crudo shikabra de barada sikata, ekro do posoto. If you are just joining us, we are praying in the Holy Ghost. We are edifying our spirit, man. Nato koprina nananasa, takaranda shutuporia, robodo bala kuto. Join us, open your mouth, ha, and receive a refreshing. Nako posoto, ligabasa tapa. Receive a refreshing this morning. Ruda akride balasuzo petike. Yoka iko niyo tori eneke uko suprani ikina ya toria. Ika babalika barababasa. Enjoy the presence of the Holy Ghost. Ha. Yete mana tu koriam babasa tate. Joko preti atika late atapa. Ipratapati, for where two or more are gathered together in my name, there am I in the midst of them. Haleko borobo shakaha, jate kroto prokoto gite he loto boto reti kuto sate kroto kodi lege don shekete. You are not alone. You are not alone where you are. Akridobo sutoko. You are not alone where you are. Haye barabasunta. Do you believe it? You are not alone where you are. Mate koprondo sukoto. Hey kroto barabash. If you are still in your bedroom, it's not just you and your husband. You are not alone where you are. Hey, Krodobo Satali Gedose. And Kabadi Kodosi Atira Batanda. Ikra de Baraba Satoria de Basanta. Jesus said, where two or more are gathered. Hey, Rubade Eduda, but there am I in the midst of them. You are not alone where you are. Yakuto Prenada Nasiga Dagado Gala Prondi Esuzo Prondali Katoja. Now, if you know that you are not alone where you are, ha, Rita Pranda, you will not be tired to pray. You will jump up from your bed. Hako Pokota Liko Porokoto Zikata, because the Master is in your room. Hale Kobro do Shikata. You will be excited to talk to him. Yiko Popotoli Grindo Sikata. He's seated beside me. He's listening. Ha. Yinda Nana Koria Baba Santa. We are exchanging mysteries for mysteries. Hale Krobo Sutoko. You'll be excited. You will just be excited. Lakra Kapate Kapate. The dudo brandaka, that we have a language to communicate to the Father. Oh, manana sutoga, and the devil does not know what we are talking about. Wow, superb. Yateko produce kalate. That is amazing. Nakrudo suzo kole mashaka. Reduno ebrindi asataka ligedosa. Rebede gedegusa pali. Yenena nosi. Shikata gudne brendi kila. Are you talking to Jesus? Yendo brani asuso kolam brani akata. Bede kedu skuprenda likatari yada shuka hava. Iko shuka hava. Iko shuka avana. Kide basanto. Ebo do dudo regede legedosi kata. Rebedo rebedoka antikili ketoja. Are you talking to Jesus? Ha? He is there in your room. You are not alone. Ha? Yepuko sotolige da shanta. Ikro sit up, woman of God, ha? And speak to the Master. Likra nasuzo konia mashiga. Rebronda kasikalantro imbronda kilektro riandisi. Lekriendi gendio kuzuse brinda akrindi suzo pranda alikashona. Vreti otuzotori ende vadiska tubregadasi. Ibra babali katori ebasuza lekrudo sutoto bikranda sidindi adanda jekundu frenda alikatozo zukombra dia. Father, give them utterance, Lord. Ha, ambroni amama suza kaliendo shakahadia reboni kadus daliga brunda side ebrunda selako prundi atikataze kedusha roba kada susu kurenda sile ketuje. Father, give them utterance this morning, Lord. Ha, yakupo tezi kadosa. Help their faith. Let me help your faith one more time. Jesus said in his word, where two or three or more are gathered together in my name. Yokote belesutori ende lekatozi abaraba shanta. He said, they am I in the midst of them. Nakrado sutoboli abaraba shekata vosto kondi. Oh, the Master is in our midst. Come on. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Release your supernatural language. Legro no suzobelegedusha. Ibra gadasili. Nikitari and the Vetusi, Baka, 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 Lekruto, Asturi and Abadika, Brande Sute, edify your spirit. Jekuto, Brende Legedu, Sekata, Ekrudo, Belagada, Kereketo, Rekuda, Belegedega, Legedo, Eprokoto, Zuzu, Zuzu. Some of you, your battery is running low. Your battery level is running low. Your battery power is drained. Jokodo vedusundo legeduso velegedusa. Your battery power is drained. But as you pray in the Holy Ghost this morning, you charge up. You charge up. You power up. Halekoto bragadasikata. Regodos, 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 regodos. Regodos, 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 collecto crubo to sindi legodosa, regodos, ligronos, cabrani, elegodos, carry in the bus, otogrebadosia. The Bible says we should be filled with the Holy Ghost. Read no marabasunda, agrindile dosi capade. Said, don't be drunk with wine, but be filled with the Holy Spirit. Ikitanes to pruniela kata zebra no shekete, he compared it. Intoxication, prokotoza balakteko, to being filled with the Holy Spirit. Rebuto ledi didanasata. Do you want to be filled with the Holy Ghost? Ribodo sukoto, rakupoto, gende gende. What does it mean to be intoxified? To be under the influence of something. Ye poto borodusta, to be overpowered by something. Lekroto basoto igedus kotori edaba. Have you seen a drunk man before? Lekrindo ozuzo meleg. Don't shake it. He's not in control of his senses anymore. He's lost his senses. Kata kata koto prekete. Judo judo. That's why he can do unusual things. That if he was in his right senses, he won't be doing it. Eh kabaluso ngereno somebody na la katoza. Oh marata kate keto koto. It's the same thing when you are under the influence of the Holy Spirit. It's the same thing when you are intoxicated by the Holy Ghost. It's the same thing. It's the same thing. Why? You are under the influence of the Holy Spirit. You have lost your senses. Your flesh is dead. Your flesh is suppressed. To be carnally minded is death. But your spirit jumps up. Your spirit comes alive. And so if you are struggling with obedience, you are struggling with forgiveness, you are struggling with hearing the voice of the Lord, come on. You are struggling with prayer. You are struggling with prayer. Brata kuzuzo, le kuzuzuzo, le kuzuzuzo, le kuzuzuzo, le kuzuzuzo. When you have your supernatural language, le kuzuzuzo de branda gadusa. Open your mouth and pray. Halate korozo, in krabadis kalato kundaria da santa. Jeke, I'm drunk this morning. Yakupo toza katali gedesa. In brababa de maka maka deduso to preye dege le prehege de. Yiko to prundo suto. Look how confused Satan is. Just look how confused that boy is. Kato boroso to jede jede kubalista pragadista elegusto pragelista roko roko prente didi dada didi danda e krodo basu de likrendo soto e obo shekete. No network failure this morning. We're speaking to the Father. E kroto posoto prototo prototo prototo. The Bible says he that prays in an unknown tongue edifies himself. He speaks not unto men but directly unto God. Yeto prinda yeto kondi esukotonde elikotonde ribababa santa. You know, sometimes you just wish you can pick up your phone and dial God. Credo sotopo and just dial God. Li prata baraba sinta e shata paraba sinta. But God told us that when we pray in tongues, we dial his number directly. E krodobo santalika o bara santaliga. If that is not exciting, I don't know what else you want to hear. La tu protogos kotoria da basantariga le grendo sotokoria da basantariga ikrada ikrada ekrodo losto krondo dusta. This is direct hotline to the Father. Yata bara sotobro dikalanta. This is your 911 la krino sotokrinda lakapa ipropo pate lu propo pata jekuso prondoso. The Father himself has answered your call this morning. Ya prondo lokoto e branda lekete e bringa lakato. Are you speaking to him? Le kruto polokude ikorokude ikoroduse. Engaba shakate, engaba shakate, engaba shakate, engaba shakate, engadus kolokte krine mose, e krine mose, bunda baraba shanda, e brunda baraba shikate, lendro, uzubaranda sika. Are you speaking to the Father? Le grondus to brindili, kabas to brindi kotushke, rabati unrundi asti grand suzo. You are receiving new tongues this morning. Rin your kuluna mostoria, lindo kuriana mostoria, la brada basuzo, brada baraba side, bradia baraba side. Sidé bradia baraba sidé lo crondo escuda baraf de ki la koto e krata baraba sikata e krodo basuto ko. Be ye not drunk with wine, but be ye filled with the Holy Ghost. Rita frinda e ride bado sikata. It means don't be drunk with natural wine. Ye kato bradia sata. There's a new wine. Ye ku masini ye nusa. There's a new wine. Aluso riende sata. When you drink this wine, ye kano sundo oprende lekete o. Prende la custo prendishika robobo bosuto krendisi borondo siketa. Hey, it leads you to where the Father wants you to go. Akri de basuza. Hey, bradia de desuze. You just find yourself doing the will of the Father for your life. Come on. Liu grondo sko prendi ashanta. Hey, brada balika to krendisi kata garianda siketa. Rubaba baliko to. Rubaba baliko to. Igrinda baba siketa. You will not be led by your flesh. Ye koto bradia satori enda brasate. You'll be led by the Spirit. Papa Balika, why you are intoxicated? You are drunk with new wine, new wine, new wine. The wine of the Holy Spirit. And you're filled. You're not running on half tank. You're not running on empty. You're not running on reserve. Come on, fill yourself with the Holy Ghost this morning. Rima na shahadia karusa. Rima na shahadia rakuze. Rima na shahadia dakuze. Lekronda astibre gadusa. You're filled. Be ye filled with the Holy Ghost. Be ye filled. When you are filled, then you become drunk and you begin to walk. You begin to walk in the Spirit, because they that are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God. You're struggling to hear the voice of the Father. Oh, just pray in unknown tongues. Just speak in tongues and you will hear him clearly. Radoso, radoso, benene, benene, kraba, ishka, bradia la suzo, e bradia la ka. Maybe you couldn't pray over the weekend. Too much enjoyment. Well, come on. Edify your spirit. Rapato, rekete, rekete, shoko, bradiska, latte, ugronde, estribe de suza, estridina nata, estridina nata, estridina nata, kapase, londo, londo, breno, ostigerosha, e grande estigerundo, e brende, elikoto, brande ishka. Vrede disi, vrede disi, vrede disi, kabale, evrede disi, kabale, evrede disi, kabale, cobra is taria gadosa, e prekete. As you pray in an unknown tongue, as you pray in your supernatural language this morning, your spirit man is waking up, he's waking up, he's waking up, he's waking up. Le crotoba rabasanta, gele, gele, crata, vaziza, 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 legede, legede, pranda, pranta, ico prondo cose. Oh, you can't afford ashes. You can't afford ashes on your prayer altar. No ashes, no ashes. The fire must be burning by day and by night. This is how we keep the fire burning. Le crodoso, brende oso, ligro bosuzo, predese, legede, legede, e grendo sozoko, pranda, e crobosotonga, e creda le katoze. The Bible says the fire on the altar shall never be put out. Ratu pro ectoti, ectoki, e creduce, lecto korea. That is why this prayer meeting is called Ignite. Reti Soto, Reti Soto,
because we are here to start fire. We are here to light your candle. Rebe de berege do sikata. You are here. Kato zuzu zuzu zege 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 zege. Le crudo po sokoto. Rebe diska ligidosha. Bregidosi. Embredia to kode ya basata. You are here to add more fire to your prayer altar. Yeluto tokotoria da kisata. That is what it means to ignite her. Ignite, ignite her. Le kupodo digero. Le kupodo digelo. E krado sukoto. For those whose their fire is going down, the fire is about to go off. One more day without prayer and then it's off. This morning as you show up, this morning as you wake up, this morning as you pray, fire, koba, tika, lakatoga, fire, barasuto, korinda, sutoko, regede, suzoko. Just imagine your prayer altar catching fire. Broom, broom, broom. E kata la suzo, e bregede. Ebregede suzo kalate kunda oske branda sikata igadadadadada igadadada dengre dengre dengre. Oh, close your eyes and imagine. Come on, I've taught you how to travel in the spirit. I've taught you how to walk with the Holy Ghost when you're praying in tongues. Ridenene sotoko, ridenene sotoko. If you shut your eyes, riba soto, imagine wood catching fire, imagine wood catching fire. Ne 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 ni ne ne no 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 no. Imagine, see coals all around you. See coals all around you. Charcoals, and look at them, red hot, catching fire. Ekroduce. Lebronose, ekroduce. Hey, light up your prayer altar this morning, woman of God. Likreto barasata. Ebarasiteke. And le crudo sutopo, rebo suto, and le barobo sutoka, yeketo. You're wondering, are we going to take prayer points this morning? Well, I don't know. Yakuso pronda sikata, for as many as are led by the Holy Ghost, rektu kupoto zikete, they are the sons of God. I am a son, you are a son. Reto prodo sukata, when the Father says pray in tongues, reko proto kozukata, le crudo busate, your understanding is limited. Rubobo sutoko, rabasikete. But when we pray in tongues, lekre, dude, dede, ludo, dada, egre, dede, rigede, ragados, rikundos, coprenda, likendo, branasi, rabranasi, ectongre, eskilagoso, ekoboso, tokoboso, koto. Hey, the Father goes beyond your understanding, it goes beyond your limited mind. Your small mind cannot comprehend what is going on in the spirit realm. Praying in tongues deals with the root cause of that matter. Ikapata, leketoka, lakatoka, ebrende ezuzo, ebreneketo, zobo, idabaraba shanta. You think you need money? Well, the Father knows what you need. Ikrabazigalakto. So as you pray in tongues this morning, the Father is doing what exactly you need. He's praying, he's helping you to pray according to his will. He says, if we pray according to his will, we have this confidence, we have this assurance. Yaka, ekrotogales kakaria de sataka, yaka, ikrodosi, rababa sikata, that we have our petitions, we have what we petitioned, yakoto, breketo, ziga, lakoto, branasa, egreduso topo, rapoto, prata, recto, kruto, prekataka, teka, laka, ukataka, leko, tokorokoto, Lord, pour out your spirit upon all flesh this morning, Lord, pour out your spirit. Rain on us like never before. Rata kuto brekete legedose. Yakopo rist tariendestata. Rede de ho barate kete. Lord, pour out your spirit upon all flesh this morning. Upon every woman who is here on this line, Lord, akeredosiketa. Let them receive a fresh baptism of the Holy Ghost. Fresh. Yakapa likoto liedesiketa. A fresh anointing. Likrodos kobrenisa. A fresh anointing. Negronis look to cre de basate. Ibalaba suderi and the shako. Recodo shako. Pariasato. Egredoska de ligadosa. Egredoska de ligadosa. A new anointing. Nagodo. Menene. Egrono suzupolanti. Iprenelecundim bracasia toria. Jicandorinescato. Megrindo supulenda kerendosia. Ebrababa santa. Ye de soto.
Praying in tongues is a weapon against the work of Satan. Imagine you are giving your angels command, and it doesn't know where they are going to. Hallelujah. As you pray in tongues, your angels are on the move. The Holy Spirit is on the move. You're issuing command. And they don't even know where they are going. Hallelujah. Hey, the demons can't tell. They can't tell where our angels are going on our behalf right now. They are confused. When we pray in unknown tongues, the Bible says we speak mysteries. Mysteries unto God. Come on. Hallelujah. We speak mysteries unto God. Recupotoliga dosha. Are you confused? As the enemy thrown a mystery at you. Maybe you look left, you look at your life, and you're like, look, I can't untie this shoelace. I can't untie this knot called life. I don't know which way to go. As you pray in an unknown tongue, yodo, cobra diska, you give life mystery. Mystery for mystery. Lekrudo bosoto, you come up against me. Rato protocoliga da rubababa shanta, ebredisco, legosku. The Bible says that when the enemy comes against us like a flood, egadusko, the Spirit of the Lord lifts a standard. What is that standard? This is the standard. Ekopolokotorikete, shakato breketo, zikoto, zikoto. He raises a wall. Manda. Just imagine. Close your eyes and travel with me. Travel with me in the spirit. Imagine that as you are praying right now, you are building a wall of defense. Yakoto, bregede. You are building a wall. You are building a wall of defense, a wall of protection. Rada baba sikete. A wall of boundaries. Yakuto brekete. Luzo egg de kurodo sukoto. Yekete. This is the standard that the Holy Ghost raises against the enemy. When he comes against us like a flood. Epakataliketo. Regedoskoto legedoshe. Oh come on. Rekuso pekete. Partner with the Holy Ghost this morning. And build that wall. That wall of defense. Kato belekete. Rekuto brokoto zikete. Reketo zukoto. Let me tell you, that wall is impenetrable. Why? It is built by the Holy Ghost. Rekoto borokoto barakate. No wonder the Holy Spirit said, building up your spirit man. Yeketo breketo breketo. Lagadoske regedoske regedoske regedosha. Building up your spirit man in the Holy Ghost. Build up yourself on your most holy faith. Rodo soto. He said, praying in unknown tongues. Building up yourself on your most holy faith. Ratakata krete kroto. This is the most holy form, holiest form of prayer. This is the most holy form of prayer. It is not selfish. It is not self-centered. You're not asking because of the lust of your flesh. This is the most selfless form of prayer. Manane. Radado. Sheke. Lakrodo. Askurude. Asidalakata. Ezigede. Come on, get drunk. Get drunk in the Holy Spirit this morning. Yakaparata suseke. Yakaparata suseke. Yataparaka suseke. Roto. Joko. Regede. Joko. Regede. Lekredo. Susuko. Prade. Ibababa sekata. You are praying the exact will of the Father for your life, for your destiny, for your marital destiny. Yekete. For your children, for your spouse, for your business, for your career. Lekredo. Menene.
Endabashakate, eloto ridebose, ekoto bredes kataliketozikata, ekrana sutoria, makata mkata, duzozo gorogo regede. Are you with me? Halekoto brenis katalia brenda sataka. Jeke. Come on, hallelujah. Rebede, loose the pranda, loose the keratosoto, loose the keratosoto, loose the keratata tekelegodoshe, rabana sutoko, egrine lekoto brondoshe, egrine letuko bronishika. Ingana mashikaha yekedosi, ingana mashikaha yedosi anania, yanania yanania parade bulosugo, igrana sikpalia de sitoron yaklavato e grandasia balagada, jegenjege legedosu, pronda e brunda asikede, 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 loto, loto, e fiada basata, somebody is drunk, ha, yakatakaleketo, you notice that your tongues have changed, you have changed gear, ha, your krobo, syllables, rebede, legede, a strange language, runia nanak. There's rivers in your belly. Let it out. Let it flow, woman. Let it flow. Maybe you are weak in the spirit. You are weak. If you are weak in the spirit, you become too emotional. You become sensual. You are easily moved by what's going on around you. This one pieces you up, you are broken up. This one pisses you off, you are broken down. You just break down at every little arrow. Pate, kato, risa, pade. Hey, but when you pray in an unknown tongues, you strengthen your heart. You strengthen your inner man. Luto prende escotori arabashanta. Issues will come, but they will go. Hey, lakoto bregede sekete. Challenges will come, but you overcome. Rete. Why? There is strength on your inner man. Your pia katori kete. Your spirit man is stronger. Your heart is stronger. Your heart is guarded, is protected. Lucroto paka, yika paka. You are no longer emotional. Le crudo sova de dinge, esova de gede gorundo, usfrenga de litungre, is ten nanana te karenan sudu, eskina barriento corianda masante. This is a very important meeting this morning. Lord Jesus, Sandro, on the acro oste, makrede, istron in the fande, legro astivrene kuduka, mashkidile ketok, randa sibrini kalato, izadada de rakotori and the basaki, tokito, shakiko, prandake. Are you part of this meeting, woman of God? Lempronise tapa, egenese teko, basha, basha, lekrudo sofutoria, egrede negedoka, rabasiga, baradasu, egrinde balakuto, brinde estrigendo skotori. Jekede jekede lucro dosi e kede 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 su barabati kalakate ragadiga lakate ragadiga lakate rapato jekede kunda asto fava. Wow, mane ikromoshikata reduvo dosuso pronda tiga lakato. Look, your spirit is catching the vibes. Yebedebedegelekoto. You can't hear with your physical ears. Bato berekete luso. But Jesus is speaking to your spirit, is responding, is replying you. Lekoto brakate radasa duda adarige debo shikete. Your spirit is catching everything. Your barada kalekatoria rabasa. You are receiving deposits. You are drawing. You are drawing light. You are drawing revelation from the Father. Hey, the Lord Jesus. Hey, karodo boskatelige rogoske rodoske prenese. You are drawing revelation. You are drawing clarity. You are receiving direction. It's in your spirit, man. Rakate branasu kolote bredianda dada regedoshe robonde ekrundo skete. You are receiving peace. You know na edorianda kalisa roponte. You slept troubled, but as you converse with Jesus this morning, kelekito kurienda skaturienda bashkata ikrenda lakatoso kuprendia lakaskurienda skata rinde berndonde ebrende dodonde ekondo skoto. You are receiving peace. The peace that surpasses all understanding. Peace. Despite what is going on around you, you are receiving peace. Kopate, mende, kopate, mende, lesede, ratoga, bragaduse, elegedusa, marada. I just want to help your faith. Jesus said, I'm repeating it again. He said, where two or three are gathered together in my name. Yodo keledo suzo pro de kadade keledo soto pro. He bears witness with what I'm saying. The Holy Spirit is bearing witness that you are not alone in your room. Right now, you are not alone. You are surrounded by innumerable company of angels. Lekoto, that's one. The Holy Ghost is there. Yeketo brokoto, that's another one. Lebrondo oskuronda shikata. Then Jesus himself is there. Ropoto pokoto lekete shakate brakata brakato zediko bragada ligedes kata grades kata lekroto soko prekata kaliketo. You have to sit up now. Yegedo skuranda sikata. You can't sleep. I said Jesus is there. Yeketo bragada sikata. You are still lying down. Yapata karose keteke. I said Jesus is here. Ratakuba za sakate zigede zigede ropoto likata karakata zikata jeketo pronda askidara kato lekrundo boroso koto. Let your prayers ascend to the Father this morning. Yekuto sutokote rikito brekete lukro duso dukro dosa ikredise kata 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 menenene sokoto. Let your prayers ascend before God the Father this morning. Yeketo bereketo ligedo bereketo ligedo berekete yukoto yukoto luk akoto mara sikata ekoto mara kasikete ekoto mara kasikata ekoto mara kasikete. Look, the Father loves the smell of sacrifice. He loves the odor, the aroma of sacrifice. Yekete yekete lubaraba santa. We have come to offer sacrifices unto God. Ye barakato zikete rodo do 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 dekete rubasanda rubasanda ekete. When our prayers go up, yekuto barasekata likata, they come up before him as incense. Incense, incense, incense. Rekoto, go and lakotoria daka. Go and read Revelations. Ekroto baraba santa. The angel of the Lord poured out incense, which represents the prayers of the saints. Yakuto basata. Ikreda basataka. E aruba baba santa. Oh, the Father loves the smell of incense. Ekopoto zikete. Umarana suzo kumba shika. Makano soto. Ikreda lasikete. Engala suso menene krundo estira krundo estiga krundo estida krundo estida krundo le kruba shakaya katoria gabushke pare gabushke pare gabushke pare gabushke. Prayer is a sacrifice. It's not convenient, but we are praying. Yakupo lobosukata, we can be snoring right now, but we are praying. That's a sacrifice. Likrobosukoporia baba santa igeda baraba sotokoria de bosikata redebeligedo sikate. Some of you are going to work today, but you are praying. That's a sacrifice. Lakuto bregeda sikata rebeshudo barabasi rebeshudo barabasi o barababa sante roguso lekito bronda lik reponda. Maybe you have a lot of others to attend to this morning, and you just feel like praying, but prayer is a sacrifice. It's not convenient. We don't always feel like praying. Rekuso barabasike lekreba barabasikete. But this morning, yeah, we will pray. Ekopoto zikete, we will pray. Talk to your spirit. I will pray. Elekotoze 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 rabbi. We will pray. Hallelujah. We will offer sacrifices unto God this morning. The sacrifice of our time. You can gist on the phone for 30 minutes. Yeah, but you can't pray in the Holy Ghost for 30 minutes. I bind that spirit of laziness. In the name of Jesus, I bind that spirit of distraction. Talk, talk, recupolo zuto predegele koto, gisting all day. But when it's time to pray, you're looking at the time. Hey, are you seriously going to pray for 1 hour? But you have spent over 1 hour on the phone today in the midnight with your boyfriend, with your husband. Recudo bosco, de balaba santa, e crababa sicate, loco proto, crete, crete, jadabaraba santa. And the Father is just asking for 1 hour of your time. Just 1 hour, 1 hour with God. Rabadada legede. Rigged. Megados colega dobre gede gobre gede gobre legro usko prenga ache krumbashke 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 kalakto karate krumbashke krumbashke kalakto karate krumbashke krumbashke kalegedose regedeske legedeske eregedosi I kabaraba singala godoske e grambashenda ligedose ambradia bababa sekede le koto brede yoste e brede yoste e brede yoste manta kete reke toko prekata ijegede sunto prodeye dende prodeye dende Elegadonde reketo breketo shkata brakashkoto recto cobro do sikete recto cobro do sikete.
Angaba shakate lekto krubo sonto ibraba basante luba raba shekete ekoto brakato kolige dose ikapate ke liketo korianda skata reprendo suprondo praying in tongues builds you up spiritually. It helps you to live a spirit-led life. Le krubo bobo sutoko Jude 1:20 says, but you beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost. Rete preke rupo popo robo soprindebo soprendebo. If you really want to be a spiritual person, you want to walk in the Holy Ghost. You want to walk with the Holy Spirit. You need to cultivate the habit of speaking in tongues daily. Not once in a while. Daily. Kaposa, parata, karata, lekete, reketo, zepre, kute, brakataga, leketo, luce, penoso. Ikrodobosikete. It will help your spirit. You will easily obey. You just find yourself, it just becomes easy for you to obey the leading of the spirit. Rebeduso barabashika, regeduso brandis, klakte, krunde basata. For people that are struggling with unforgiveness, look, there's a level at which your spirit will be so sensitive to the Holy Spirit. Your spirit will be so sensitive that the minute of first comes, hey, you lift up a wall of forgiveness, a wall of no road for offense here, hey, no room for offense here. Kato parata kaleketo, I forgive you, I let you go. Retu suporondase, rekuto soprende siklate robashika. Why? Because your spirit has been built up, your heart is stronger. Lekre du sopranda, and when the Holy Spirit says let it go, you just let it go. Lekrodo basila barashonda, lekrodo basila baroske rindi diose rindi diose. Jesus made a very profound statement. He said, I only do what I see my Father do. He was here on earth. He was walking with the disciples. He said, I only do what I see my Father do. That means he was on earth. He was seeing them, but he was seeing the Father. He was not led by his physical eyes. As it is in heaven, that is what it means for the kingdom to come. That is what it means for the kingdom to come. He said, I only say what I hear my Father say. His spirit was in tune with the Holy Spirit. His spirit was in tune with the Father, praying in the Holy Ghost. It just locks your spirit with the Father's spirit. It just entangles you with the Holy Spirit. Do you understand? It just entangles you with the heart of the Father. So when you speak, you didn't even plan what you said. You didn't know what you were saying. You just said something. And somebody said, that's my word. You just said something. Maybe you have the gift of prophecy. Look, the way you can stir up the gift of the Holy Spirit on the inside of you is by praying in tongues. You want to stir up the gift that God has given you. Maybe you are a preacher. Whatever gift the Holy Spirit has placed on the inside of you, hey, it says stir up that gift. That gift comes alive. That gift finds expression. That gift has been crying to be exercised. It comes alive. There's somebody here, you have the gift of the word of knowledge. But why do you do it only once in a while? How come that gift only finds expression once in a while? Look, I'm sitting down, but I don't feel like I'm sitting down. I feel like I'm being elevated.
Yes, back to that woman. You speak. You find expression once in a blue moon. Why? But that gift is on the inside of you. If you can put yourself on a spiritual diet, you know, the same way you eat 3 times a day, you feed your flesh 3 times a day, right? Yet you even snack in between, okay? If you can feed your spirit, start with 1 hour daily. Krada, krada, kruto, proto, esprekete, ekrodo, suzo, prodo, liketonzia, megido, soporodo, siketa. Maybe the days were not coming online. Just do 30 minutes in the morning, 30 minutes at night. In between, during the day, take a snack, take a quick break, and just pray in the Holy Ghost for 10 minutes. Lokro, to, protika, praka, lika, toko, priketege, luso, poronto, brendede, brendede. You will find that gift. You will find that gift being exercised more often. More often you will begin to walk in that gift. More often you begin to release. You give people word of knowledge, word of wisdom. You can tell what's going to happen to them in the future. You begin to prophesy. Why? You have built yourself. You have edified your spirit. Come on, pray in the Holy Ghost. Praying in the Spirit is a means of magnifying God. It's a means of edifying your spirit, yes, but it's also another means of magnifying God. The Bible says in Acts chapter 10, it says those of the circumcision who believed, they were astonished. They came to Peter because the gift of the Holy Spirit has been poured out on all the Gentiles. He said, for they heard them speak with tongues and magnify God. Yes, as you pray in tongues this morning, you are magnifying the Father. You are declaring that He's a big God. You are declaring that He's a great God. You are declaring that there is no one like Him. You are saying, Rose of Sharon, you are indescribable. You are beautiful beyond description. You're magnifying God. Who is like you, oh God? None can be compared unto you. All other gods, they are the works of men, so sopranada, but you, oh God, who can tell when you began? Who can tell the end? Who was there when you were coronated? Come and magnify God in the spirit. Who can tell who can tell when you sat on the throne? Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end. Let me know no suzo prone de gorobo shekete regedo poco poco pelekete riketo basta carriendas cotoria da basanta. The whole world is like a drop of water in your hands. What? Yakato barabasanta. Who is like this God? Who is like this God? Are you magnifying God in the Holy Spirit? Yakopolo sikapa megredo sodo 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 ekopo to protokoto. I don't know how big that mountain is, but God created that mountain. Yakupo lokoto prakata. Zizizigede, zizizigede, zizizigede. Okopote, grigede, grigede. Lego sokoto. Look at the oceans. Yeke preke, tuko prakata. E preketo, they seem endless. But God knows the beginning. God knows the end. E kruto bosoto ko balasikete. E braga baba shanta. He tells the sun where to sort. Likra, where to set out. He tells the moon where to hide. Yakupo to lika prandasi. That is who we are talking about, your father. Oh, maneka ruda basa, that is your father. Lekubo rosonto, ebrana masanta, magnify your father. Ekoto brekete, pray in tongues until the image, the thought of the father becomes bigger than that problem. Pray in the Holy Ghost until the Father becomes big in your mind. So big that that problem becomes so tiny that that problem is swallowed up just by the greatness of your Father. Just by the greatness is awesome. Hey, kakopara tika labasakate, reketo kriketo barakate, lekoto lekoto, rebo shoto, rebo shoto, ego doso, ego doso, ikato prokoto, alagbada ino, eketo banana, ega barabasanta, isheke, isheke, opra, eke, okalaka. Takarakata, onawa bagbaro, epete, bodo, bodo, jagete, ruse, terusia, terusia, palate, parate, kolokoto, bede, bedege, agbani lagbaton, eko, poto, sik, palakata, jacuto, maratega, 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 ekete, belekato, zuko, branda, escata, likato, jege, joko, braga, jege, jege, progo, 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 ekete, deliverer, ha, yoko, meneke, lekoto, besikete, reketo is delivering somebody right now, ha, yakluto, prakata, likete, reketo, regede. Defender, copolasicata, Shapiko Pratekelebo Sokoto, Repeto, Repeto, Evetenga Reketo, they are accusing you wrongly. Hey, Yopoto, Beriketa, Sakataligedo, Rekete Galegedoskete, Rubababa Sakata, you have an advocate, Egekoto Barakata. He said, and I'm arising as your defender. I'm arising as your defender. Hey, Paloto, Palota, Rebe Duso, Rebe Gedete, Rebe Gedete, Ikopo Regedose, Ikopo. I will speak for you. I will silence the voice of the accuser on your behalf. Mana, 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 mana. Eketo, mekeregedosi, mekeregedosi, mekeregedosi. He's delivering someone this morning. Meniko toporo sikete rakato prekete zuzo 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 eketo branda elekutozo ebrebebe sekata. Yes Lord, yes Lord, yes Lord. Yebido bodobo, yebido bodobo. I'm seeing someone. Eketo bragadis galactic redos yatambra gidos kete. Iprodo in the spirit, you are tied down. In the spirit, you are tied down. You can't move. Ah, your cobra diskalakotoria basanta. I am seeing that you are tied down, you are boxed, you are caged, you are boxed in a very, very small place. But Agbanilagba ton is here. Yekum rosugo brende elukrodos kotorie gediska elebrodo bobobosuto. Eko, do you know what the Father is doing this morning? Oh, thank you, Holy Ghost. I'm seeing him. Kadesh Korea Basanta. I Krados could libra ask Korea. Libra Bobo Sot is not even breaking the chains. Do you know what he's doing? He just lifted that cage up. Hallelujah! Yeke poro zikete mbragadusia. He just lifted that cage, that place that looks like a house that the enemy locked you in. He didn't go to break chains. He just lifted the house. Rebo sodo bregedo sekete rakuto brekete brekata luko poko paka rakate. I'm seeing that person stand up. You are wondering now in the spirit. Yoko prokoto eleketo ko maraketo boshko boshko rekoto. And as soon as you just raised your hands, the chains fell off. The chains fell off. The chains are broken. The chains are broken. The chains are broken. Yes, I'm seeing you run like never before. Mako potoligada. Yes, you are running, 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 running. Yeah, brababa sokotoligate progodo sikete. Thank you, Father. 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 This word is for just one person. The same person. The same person. The same person that Agbanilagba came to deliver. The same person. Redu boskori and the shkade. Ilegredi skubreni elakato. Magra astrupreni eoskori and the shkate. Vrenda likuto bregidusi. He said what it was, what you were meant to achieve in the last 5 years. What you were meant to achieve in the last 5 years. Redu boskori grabaraba shanda. I'm going to compress it up. I'm going to compress it up. I want to show you that time is not my limitation. He said, what you were meant to achieve in 5 years. I'm going to show you that time is not my limitation. I'm going to compress it. And I'm going to give you in 5 months. Write today's date down. If that word bears spirit with your spirit, if it bears witness in your spirit, write today's date down. 5 years turned into 5 months for you. He said, you are not going to start from the scratch. He said, you are not going to go and start building from the scratch. Why? Because I'm giving you unusual speed. He said, I'm giving you divine acceleration. He said, you are going to cover mouths. He said, those who think they are ahead of you, he said, those who think they are ahead of you, mate, they have been wondering, what is wrong with you? We got to America together. We all got here together. But you have not achieved anything with your life. Come on. I don't know who this word is for. Maybe you are in America. And you're looking at your mates. And they have even said it. We got here together. We arrived America the same year. But I've done this, I've done that, I've been able to achieve this. Hey, that word is for somebody. Hallelujah. But it looks like nothing has changed in your own life. He said, I'm giving you 5 years. I'm compressing it. He said, the overtaker's anointing is coming upon you right now. Right now. The overtaker's anointing is upon you right now. You are going to pursue. You are going to overtake. And you are going to possess all your possessions in America. He said what it took others 5 years to build. What it took others 5 years to achieve. Daughter, I, your father, I am giving you in 5 months. Start counting from today. Start counting from today. He said, for I have seen that you have little strength, but in your weakness, my strength is magnified. I've seen your struggle. Okoboro Soto, I just heard him say, "Ongbiyoju." I just heard him say, "Moripo ongbiyoju, moripo ongbiyoju on tiraka." Ekabalaso pronda ikbaraduse rababa shekete rodosko prigeda lakato. He said, "Boko dogba ekopro dosuso palate kirenda skataria da suza." I don't know who I'm talking to this morning, but the Father has seen your struggle. He has seen your pain. Yoto mana. He said, okay, I'm giving you the overtaker's anointing. You're going to run with speed. He said, things are going to fall on your laps. What others have been wrestling for, I will bring them to your doorstep. Opportunities. I will bring them to you. That you may that you may know that I, the Lord your God, I am the only true God. That you may know. Because he does everything with a purpose. He does everything with a purpose in mind. That you may know that I am the Lord your God. Oh, there's another woman. You're asking her, Lord, can you do this for me? Lord, can you do this for me? You're asking her, hey, this is impossible. You are even reducing it. Make it as hard as possible. Make it as difficult as possible. Don't try to help God, woman of God. That situation seems impossible. But with God, all things are possible. Woman of God, I come to announce to you this morning that your thing is possible. Your thing is possible. Your thing is possible. Open your mouth now and ask. Ask in faith. Ask. Because it is possible. There is no impossibility with God. Make it as hard as possible. He will do it. He will match it up. He said, look at this one. You don't even know who you are. Oh God, you have such a great sense of humor. He said, look at this one. You are reducing it. You are trying to help me. He said, who is this? Why are you trying to help me? Hey, brother Basanta, what did the doctor tell you? He said, it's impossible. Okay. That you may know that I, the Lord your God, I am the only true God. Say, there is none like me. Say, Yakubara Santa, Ibrana Lokoto, Menene Sokoto. He said, I will do the impossible. Your two brothers, concerning your health, your clothes, I will show up for you. The same doctor that told you it is impossible, Repato Legado Sikete, Rakat is going to eat his words. He's going to eat his words. Yakubara Sante, he's going to ask you, how is this possible? Then you will point up. You say, Jehovah God did it. Jehovah God did it. Jehovah God did it. God did it for me. God did it for me. This is your testimony. God did it for me. You're going to shout. You're going to say, God did it for me. Carlos. You're going to scream in that hospital and you will say, God did it for me. God did it for me. What man thought was impossible, God did it for me. Hallelujah. God did it for me. Thank you, Jesus. Just receive that testimony. Just receive that testimony. He said, it won't be long now. It won't be long now. You're going to say, God did it for me. Hallelujah. You're going to say, God did it for me. Oh, Father, we just bless your holy name. You're going to say, you know what God does? He declares the end from the beginning. He said, you are going to scream in that hospital. You're going to say, God did it for me. Because the doctor said, there's absolutely nothing we can do for you. But today you decided to join this prayer, and God wants to declare the end of that matter for you. He said you are going to scream in your hospital when the doctor confirms that result. You are going to scream and say, God did it for me. God did it for me. Hallelujah. Hey, Alonino, Ekreniso, Poriana Nana Sekete, Jegedos, Korean de Leketo, Mane, Kada, Barakatuze, Ebrigados, Ilacatabriado Sekete, Igrienda, Ragados, Kete, Mane, Katorienda Sakaria Daba. I don't know what the health situation is. I don't know. He's not telling me what it is. Oh, Prodaba Sekete. But if you are believing God for a miracle in your body, You're believing God to change that result. Believe this word. You're going to scream, God did it for me. You're going to scream, God did it for me. La crudo sopronde, la crudo sopronde, la crudo sopronone. Come and magnify God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The testimony of Jesus is the spirit of prophecy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we just bless your holy name. Oh, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. La krobosika parabashanda. Eko potose, eko walabasikete. Radose, radose. Egaloto, igrenuse. Peletuso, pregadish kata, vregedosikete, vregedosikete. Mente kate, mente kula. Ekrodosika pradeshke, ebragedesh, ebragedesh. La krodose, la krodose. La kride bata, bata, braketozo, progedosh. Sketeria da Bashanda, Ega Baba Baseketo, Reketo, Breketo, Akite, Rekuto, Preketa, Liketo, Zepreketo. Now prophesy into the week. Prophesy, prophesy, prophesy. My day is blessed. My week is fruitful. My week is productive. In the name of Jesus, the lines are falling unto me in pleasant places. Yea, I have a goodly heritage. Mako Prokoto, Logodo Sikete, Ragodo Sikete. Maybe you have unpaid bills. Prophesy and speak right now. We're in an atmosphere, and in this atmosphere, anything can happen. Say, my needs are met supernaturally in the name of Jesus. For it is written, my God shall supply all my needs according to his riches, not according to my bank account, not according to my pay, not according to my profit, not according to me, but my God shall supply all of my needs. My God shall pay all of my bills. In the name of Jesus. And I receive my needs met. I receive my needs met. I receive my needs met. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Prophesy over your day. Sukopo, Rakata, Brigados, Kete, Leketos, Kete, Legadoshe, Magradiska, Pragadose, Paragadasa, Ligede, Ligede, Kranda, Osko Progide, Sheteke, Rotobo, Rodobo, Sekete. I prophesy over today. Every crooked path ahead of me is made straight right now. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy over my week. Every rough road ahead of me this week is made smooth right now. In the name of Jesus, every rough road is made smooth right now. Every high ground is being leveled. It's being leveled right now. Lekro bobo bo sika para bashanta. E para bashanta. Igeleto korodose. Kabarati igrenose. Igrenose. Latika latika. E pregedose. Is there a mountain standing before you? Jesus said, you shall speak to this mountain. Be ye moved and cast into the sea. Lekro basuza palakete. Rudobose. Rudobose. Eleke poroto poroto. Everything around you has ears. Everything around you has ears. Jesus answered the fig tree. The fig tree spoke back to Jesus, I don't have anything to offer you. And Jesus answered the fig tree. Go and read your Bible. He said, no man shall eat of you anymore. That means you don't only address situations. You can address your shop. You can address inanimate objects. The Bible says, the earth opened its mouth and received the blood of Christ. That means the earth you are walking on, it has mouth. And anything that has mouth can speak. Lo prenda askata ligedosikete redosu barabashanta. It can speak. Menene menene. What is the earth telling you? Is it saying I don't have anything to offer you? Is it saying I don't have any profit for you this month? Is it saying I'm not going to yield my increase to you this month? Address it. Open your mouth. Oh ye earth, you yield your increase to my business. Oh ye earth, hear ye the word of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, today and every day of this week, you yield increase for me. You yield profit for me. Rodobo sokotolika barabashanta. Igada gada gede gede gele koto. Reduce progoto prophesy. Speak, woman of God. Lekrodo santa riga bashakata. That was what Jesus was trying to show us. That everything. Have you heard? He said the mountains, they tremble. That means mountains move. Lekrodobo sotoko. He said the trees, the leaves. He said they clap their hands. They clap. When the Lord is passing, they clap. That means they hear. Your business has ears. Your business can hear your voice. This morning, woman of God, speak to your business. Speak to that business this morning. You yield profit. Speak to your career. Come on. You advance. You will not stand still. You will not stand in one place. You are promoted. You advance. Makoto legedo sikete regedo sko progo degeleketo. Speak to your marriage. Le kruda basata kaligedo sikete ridebranda. Ibra baba lakete. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Oh, cover your marriage in the blood of Jesus. Cover your business in the blood of Jesus. Ekapala sikete. Ekapala sakata. Redo so prenele kete nokolokoto. Jeketo prekoto. Zekete bragada. Eh prato. 1 more minute. Prophesy over your life. Prophesy over your children. Le barato kodo. Prophesy over your day. God said, can you command the morning? That means the morning can be commanded. That means your day, you can command, you can order your day. You can tell where it will go to. That means you are supposed to know what to expect in your day. No crudo basila kapa. No wonder he called us gods with a small g. Kapala sataria da basanta. Oh, I speak to my day. Today is blessed. Today is fruitful. I receive unusual phone calls of favor. I expect help today. Lekapara basante. Go now, ministering spirits, and bring help for me. Lekrodo basata kaliga bara basante. Oh, go now, ministering spirits, and raise help for me. Lukra na sata legedo. And bring customers to my shop. Go now, ministering spirits, into that office and bring my CV up. For everywhere I have submitted my CV and I've not gotten a feedback, release your prayer language. I join my faith with yours this morning in the name of Jesus. Some HRs are not going to be able to sleep because of you this morning. Some HRs are not going to be able to sleep because of you. Why? Because your angel has gone forth. Oh, we release ministry spirits to go everywhere your CV has been submitted. To collect and bring it up. Bring it up. Angels can influence people for you. You don't know. They don't assume you need help. But when you pray like this, they say, oh, you need help? Really? We didn't know. We've been standing here. We've been here all along waiting for you to give us command. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I have submitted my CVs here and there, but I've heard nothing. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, this week I hear good news. This week I hear good news. I receive good news from them. In the name of Jesus, Mateko Lotoko Prakata Lekete Rodosh Koto Bragadishka Ekreda Basato Leketo Rekedosko Praga Ikta Korea de Bashanta. This week I hear good news in the name of Jesus Christ. And I thank you for it. I thank you for it. I'm expectant. I thank you for it. Go now, ministry spirits, and cause that good news to come. Lebroduce Parabashataka Ekredo Bolobo Sikete Ekredo Bolobo Sikete. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Lekropoto Brigada Bashanta. Enkodoske telegeduske prenge legedose embara bashanta branda este legedoske retuko pragada likte kuro de basikata kuro de basatege kobosko produce lekte kuro bashanda ekrabadik lekto krienda. Thank you, Father. I don't know what it is with UN. I'm hearing United Nations in my spirit. I don't know what it is. Maybe you're expecting a job or you work there. I don't know what the connection is, but I'm hearing United Nations. I'm just going to partner with that person right now. Concerning your business or your deal with United Nations, favor speaks for you. Favor speaks for you in the name of Jesus. Concerning your expectations with United Nations, favor speaks for you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Maybe you're going to get a phone call from them. I don't know what it is, but I just hear UN in my spirit. I hear United Nations in my spirit. And I'm just releasing that word. Maybe you're expecting a call or you're already with them. Whatever the case may be. Lord, I join my faith with that woman this morning in the name of Jesus. And I decree and declare that the favor of the Lord speaks for you in the mighty name of Jesus. When they gather to make decisions, their decisions will favor you in Jesus' name. Their decisions will favor you in Jesus' name. Father, we just bless your holy name. We thank you. We give you glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the praise. Come on, magnify God. Thank him. Thank him. Father, we just bless your holy name. We worship you. Blessed be your name, O God. Blessed be your name, our Father. Blessed be your name, our Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you for answers to prayers. Thank you for answers to prayers. Thank you for answers to prayers. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. For in Jesus' mighty, 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 awesome name, we have prayed. Amen. 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 Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Wow. That was refreshing. Oh, thank you for joining. God bless you. God bless you. If you joined in late, oh well and good. I'm going to upload today's prayer meeting. I'm going to put it online very soon. I'll publish it now so you can always go back and pray these prayers over yourself. Thank you so much for joining. God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.